Grace and peace to you, my EPC family, and our Lord Jesus Christ. Here in Orlando, Florida, like many of you around the country, have been watching the devastating effects of Hurricane Helene as it's ravaged the southeast United States. The good news is that our teaching elders and their families are all accounted for. While there are still people missing, our pastors were able to make sure that they're all okay. But many of the people in their congregations and in their communities have lost everything. It's catastrophic. It's apocalyptic. The words escape me for the devastation of the loss, particularly in the Western Carolinas, the northern part of Georgia, and eastern Tennessee. We're still trying to assess all of the damage that is done. Our disaster relief team is getting mobilized even today. We've connected with the leadership and our presbyteries. And in the next few hours, we will be releasing our first set of resources to target our local communities. While we can't do what FEMA does or even Samaritan's Purse, we play small ball. We deal with our local churches and our congregations in our communities first, and we try to make a difference there. If you would like to help, and many have called and already asked if they can, please go to epc.org and you'll see a button there that says Hurricane Helene Relief. Click there and you'll know that 100% of whatever you give will go directly to relief. There's no admin costs taken out whatsoever. So if you want to help our own EPC family, go to epc.org and connect on that Hurricane Helene Relief button. And our Disaster Relief Committee, our presbyteries, and our local churches will do all they can to minister the gospel of Jesus Christ to those who are hurting in our own communities. Thank you so much for your prayer and all your support.